As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996. This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. We appreciate the grant from Sunshine Solutions that made this show possible. We'd also like to remind viewers that mass cloning and gene editing for today's military is safer than ever.